Hey, how's it going, everyone, and welcome back to Chapter 6, Very Metal, in Plucky Squire.
Our heroes reflected upon this rather explosive development and decided that Jot and Thrash should investigate at once. After a bracing trek across the wilds of Mojo, Jot and Thrash arrived at Trog Mountain. They proceeded to scale its slopes, ascending to the top to get to the bottom of all this bother. After a good climb, they arrived at a lofty plateau.
Let's go. Thanks, bunny dude. Don't go without me, wait. Check something. Okay. All right. Let's kill things first. Hey, look at the tree. Rock on, tree. Chill. No ramming today. Okay, first, let's go this way to grab that. There isn't any. I want to grab this so I can put it here. Find the star portal, the star jump thingy, I think, to jump and be in the book instead of exiting the book. Because there weren't any portals there, unless there's something that we can do about it. There you go. This is how it's done. Guacamole. Is that your dad? Ooh, great uncle. What happened to you? Chip hit us with a sneak attack. Last of the mountains, and now they're mining our metal up there. Tried to find the village, the Chip's grabbed it. Save them. Oh shit. Okay. He died, but he was like, yeah, rock and roll, baby. Wait. I saw something. Did y'all see it? How to exit? There's a, like a dungeon or something I can get to on that page. Maybe if we find, a portal, I'll go back and enter there. Let's see. Hey, merchant. I need 200, though. I'm close. I think. Oh, I got 200. Okay, I got 200. But before I buy anything, I want to see if that guy sells stuff. If the bunny, the rock bunny, sells some things. Yeah, let's, I don't think he sells anything. I think we only have one merchant in this game, and it's this guy. Jump attack. Perform a powerful and surprising downward strike from the air. I mean, this one. Okay, got it. I have to. Let's look for a pass. Oh, scalper. There's one. In a cave around here. Somebody's storing the chest. I keep it. Look for. Yeah, I think I know where that is. We need to just jump out of the book, right? Yeah, I kind of spotted that. Thank you very much, Moonbeard, for the vital information. I thought it was like a hidden thing. I don't have to go all the way to the middle. Why? In my head, I'm like... to go to the middle to flip the pages. Ow. Hoo-ya! Hoo-ya! Ow. Oh, thank you for the full heal. Locked in a red chest, mate. Okay, got it. Let's go grab that. Thank you, Rock Bunny. This mine was ancient and rather gloomy. Okay, so what do we want to do? We want to bring it over here, I think. But we need the key first. So how can we get the key? Is there a portal here? We need something for that. I'm tilting the page. Oh. Okay. Wait. How does it work again? That's not gonna help me. That's gonna help me. To grab this. And that's for the key. You jerk. Get out of here. Oh, you take a lot of hits. Hi-ya. I don't want to talk to you. Get out of here. My God, you take so much. Okay, that one will probably... I need to do that first. How? I was... Okay. Grab that. And where to... Oh, for both. I was like, hopefully, like, oh, it's empty. Okay, how to get it? I think I have an idea. Let's do this and then that. Yep. There you go. We got a pass.
Our heroes climbed the sheer cliff face, ascending to even greater heights.
Trollhalla. Enough, and I do namely train you in the ways of the metal warrior, Thrash. Yeah, this cloud is a rental. So rather short on time. Okay. That's dumb. But I don't know why I find that funny.
Let's see if you've got that trog spirit in you, said Krog. And Thrash accepted the challenge.
Oh, it's a mini game. There you go. All right. Do it. Da, da, da. Bunny in the back, chilling, nodding his head. Gotta be sneaky, Krong. Ow. Man, that was awesome. That was cool. That was cool. I don't know how I missed that. Missed it. I saw it. I knew what I had to do. I missed it. I think the timing was off a bit. Screw. Oh no. What's wrong, buddy? Certain doom, mate. Unless if you could find some cheese around here, you could distract the rat. Look at all of death by rodent. Safely. Okay, let's find some cheese. In the real world, maybe? We can bring some cheese? Block of cheese, maybe cheese block? Let's look for, but I can't, if I walk in front of it, isn't it gonna eat me? Gotta figure something like that. It must do something like that. I'm not gonna look for a cheese in the real world. Metal block, and we can maybe they're not that hard to kill, but they're annoying when they, like, go flat. You can't damage them, and they just damage you. Now what I want to do, I mean, I did that, but I need to go to the portal without jumping off the book, you know, sometimes. You know, I'd be like, oh, let's jump out of the book. But that's not the way to do it. And if you've been... You've been playing for a long time. Your mind sometimes just shuts off. These are cool snakes. Look at the glasses, the sunglasses. That's cool. Rattlesnakes. Forgot about that mechanic. Totally forgot about that mechanic, the long range. It's like, what to do here? Well, throw your sword.
Well, this looked dangerous.
Sure. We need to look for three items. Can I use you as a jetpack? One at the left side of the galaxy. Okay, so mugs. We need to look for mugs. And then that. Okay. Yes, I can. Okay, where was... Oh, you asshole. I don't have time for you. There's something in sight. So, birthday today. Yep, I'm gonna light it up probably with a jetpack. All right, let's look for candles. Nope, found one. Oh my God, get off me, get off me. I don't have time for you. Ah! Come on. Come on. Okay, that's one. I see the other one down there. That's two. Oh, three. Three is locked behind the gate. I'm stuck. Okay. Where are the other ones? Okay, where's dude? He's here. He's here. There's one. One candle remaining. I don't care. I don't have to wait for you. There you go. Okay, we got one piece here. And one, I think. Is over to this side, and the last one is up there. Oh no. His name is just Terry. These cups, or these mugs, look like the heat-sensitive mugs, you know, when you pour something hot in them, they just show you a picture. There's one that I wanted to get for Death Stranding. It's like black, but when you pour something in it, it just lights up a little bit, and you see the handprint of the BTs. It looked cool, but I thought it was too expensive for it, to be honest. But it was cool. Scientists, and bring them back here to me. Also, don't die. Oh yeah. I honestly like these. These are my favorite part of the game. But how can I just avoid these? I don't know how to shoot. Okay, now we have ourselves a game. Yeah, I'm gonna edit that. Okay, now show up. Don't worry, little man. Little scientist dude, I'm gonna save you. I was like, maybe the gun is for, like, using it to, like, suck up, like, a magnet, you know? To get the little scientist dudes to bring them over, but no. Ow. I didn't see that one. anomaly detected. Can only aim left and right, can't left, can aim up, upward, or... Ow! He left me a gift after I killed him. He's like, here, take that. The last three scientist little scientist dudes. You got it. Isn't this your... Yeah. In the core of this planet. It tells me, am I just looking for... See if we can blast it out. Is that a stamp? Carefully aim it. Yeah, I'm gonna mess that up a couple of times and they'll be like, oh yeah, not the sticks, it's L2. Oh, I missed my jetpack. Oh, right. Cool. This will probably come in like handy for like a puzzle or to get something, or, you know. So like, you forgot about that mechanic? That's my keys. That's something, can't carry on. That's fine, I'm moving around. Keep rocking on, bunny dude. Thank you. Let's have them in different. No. Maybe. Oh, maybe you stop one? Stop one in the middle, I think. No, not what I want to do. No, not. Oh, two. We can stop two things. Because this one is flashing red, which tells me it's... Huh. So I can, like, stop many things? Sup, bunny dudes? I'll deal with the big bird.
Once again, our heroes scaled the perilous rock face and steeled themselves for a wild encounter.
Shiny, shiny, sparkly.
The Mega Eagle. It seemed rather annoyed. Descending upon our heroes with a combative cry.
The beak piercing.
Thrash twirled his drumsticks and got ready to rumble.
Oh yeah, great unk so, taught me how to do that. Yeah, nod your head, Eagle. Let's go. Lost my rhythm for a bit. The way he screeches. Thank you. the zoom in, trying to throw me off with the zoom. Metal Warrior.
The Mega Eagle soared into the starry sky, an impressed smile upon its beak. Meanwhile, across the land, at Moonbeard's house.
Grand. Are y'all breaking the fourth wall?
Back at Trog Mountain, our heroes continued their ascent.
Look for that mushroom. Let's look for these mushrooms so we can get ourselves a spell. I saw you. You're hiding. There you are. So they're teaching us about fast travel. We know about fast travel. Come on. Nope, back. Wait, what is this? I want to see what's in here. Oh, that's how you get back to them. Okay. I thought it was... Maybe not. No. Don't throw it like that. Go on. Yeah, I think we... Yep, there we go. It's a hidden one. He's in the lab. There you go. Look away, sir. Yeah, but what's the point of this, though? Meanwhile, across the land, there's house. Talking about the portal, like why it was there. Job description very clear. Stop intruder. Is there a portal here? If not, then I'm gonna go to his. Didn't he say, like, come back to my home? My house? I see footsteps going around, so that tells me there's something. Yeah. Let's grab what we came for. like I said, I'm gonna introduce something and I'm gonna forget about it because I've been playing for a couple of hours now. I was like, what are you talking about, sir? Man, these chapters get longer and longer. Rock on, bunnies, bunny dudes. How many clauses are there? Oh, poor snipe. Distract him, Thrash. When I hit him from the back.
Our heroes came to a sudden halt. Ahead of them was Trog Village, wrecked by the mining blast and crisscrossed by giant tracks. The giant tracks of a giant machine.
Thank you.
I think we can, right? Okay, he wants to get that one, though. Get it. Oh no. Just get him. Thrash. Oops.
The giant machine fell. And exploded on the ground below. Into approximately 280 million pieces.
Approximately.
Jart and Thrash looked down from the cliffside. In the very far distance, they could spy a convoy speeding away. Our heroes set off to find out where Humgrump's cavalcade was heading. Chapter 7. Beach Battle Boogie.
Beach Back Battle Boogie. All right, we got to wrap up here. These episodes are getting longer and longer, and chapters. So anyway, I'll catch you guys on the next episode, and we'll be doing Chapter 7. Peace.